welcome to the Messed Up. I think I should not be introducing you like what is machine learning and the difference between machine learning and artificial intelligence. What I'm going to do is to give you resources where you can find it all. This video is a part 2 video of the YouTube channel recommendation series for machine learning. I will put up the link for the part 1 video in the description. These recommendations are not actually based on the countdown. All of these are specialized in something different. So let's go through them. Here, I'm not actually going to talk about a channel, but a playlist which I found. This is by Google itself. Google Cloud Platform currently have more than 464k subscribers, and they post a lot of content, mostly about the cloud computing. But I found this amazing playlist they have curated for machine learning and the artificial intelligence. The name of the playlist is AI and Machine Learning with the Google Cloud. This playlist contains a lot of videos with the amazing explanations. You can come here even if you're a beginner. Don't forget to visit this channel. DeepMind Technologies is a UK-based artificial intelligence company founded in September 2010. And Google acquired this company later in 2014. Company made headlines after its AlphaGo program beat a human professional Go player. Then they developed the programs which beat other games like chess. You can find the whole documentary about that on this channel. This channel have 207k subscribers with a lot of intuitive people. You will learn from the curators of DeepMind. Cool, isn't it? I recommend you to go through this channel. They contain a lot of stuff that will interest you. And don't forget to watch their amazing documentary with the name Our Story. If you are a complete beginner, or even if you know some of the stuff, this channel is for you. It will keep you in trend. Deep Learning TV have more than 79k subscribers right now. This channel have a very good content on machine learning libraries such as Theano, Torch, Caffe, TensorFlow, and a lot of them. This channel also covers the basic terms used in machine learning. This channel is absolutely worth a visit. Do visit the channel. Data School is all about learning. This channel have more than 136k subscribers right now. And this guy really knows what he's doing. He made tutorials on datasets, machine learning, Python with scikit learning, and lots of stuff. If you hate Python, well, he's got a playlist on R2. Good luck with that. I can only say one thing, do visit this channel, it's worth a visit. The last one is pretty different. This is not like a learning channel where you can find tutorials and other things. The artificial intelligence channel is not all about learning. This channel opens up discussions on various topics on machine learning and artificial intelligence. Content of this channel also includes talks with people like Elon Musk, Andrew and NG, and Ray Kurzweil. This channel have currently 100k subscribers. And this channel is really useful for you if you want to more than just learn the concepts. I recommend this channel highly because it opens up the discussion, and this is what we need. So that's it for this video. If you have not seen the part 1 of this video, I recommend you to go through it. Link is in the description. In the next series of videos, I'll be telling you about the top 10 resources to download machine learning research papers for free. So don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon for the instant notifications of the videos. See you in the next videos.